I intended to see if the ones who inhabit this swamp might be potential customers, but they seem quite focused on heads, including the removal of them. So, I thought it best to keep my distance, in case they took a liking to mine. Not that many ever have with this face, huh? It's an odd light that burns in your lamp, friend. Of course, the only light you ever really need is the light of Aureus. He watches over his... He just does so in a curious way. Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
Hello, little friend. Do you want to play? I know some fun games. Are you hungry? What do you eat? You're smelly. Maybe I should give you a bath.
Thank you. Divine Adir, witness this offering I make to you.
when they speak to me of it. But I know what they think. That by marrying such a minor noble, I'm putting my own happiness before the good of the royal line and the welfare of Mondstadt. But they don't see in her all of the things that I do. This kingdom is my home. I will do everything I can to protect it, as I always have. As you did, Mother. But I refuse to accept that that requires forsaking the woman I love. Sophia only makes me a better man, a better king. And Mondstadt will be all the stronger with her at my side.
Mm-hmm. Just be sure to make... If you don't, and neither of us wants...
You look tired, friend.
Just watch your step out there. Mornstead is a land.
If in doubt, much as he might think I'd